Investigators and police remain here on the scene of that small jet crash in northwest Atlanta today. We can still see some of this debris scattered across the field in this park here. We're now working to learn more about who was on this plane and what may have caused it to go down. That's coming up on the Channel 2 Action News Night Beat at 11.